Papa, me mo akwa ba, eba silver 98.3 mpa chwe tifo ye krado. Ye ti u.
Ya mi nsa obinash. Ye da eradia sise, ye ti asi nen subi u. Ewo yen eradi Yesu Christo dimu. We thank God to be alive this day again, to give him glory in Jesus'
Silver,
name.
Silver, 98.3 FM.
I greet and bless my listeners in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Ebio Miss Chiachamu, Metifu Inara, and Messiah Eshreshamu, Adofu Mutimi Inara.
Amen.
Don't forget that you can also tune into this program by going to actionpower.org and clicking on the radio button you see there. Said ye na wotwe twa mu me kan ye no me paucha wona wa manone a etie me ne samre ka kire won se obetumi anya on tuning anya sanso onko actionpower.org radio button na wo hono o click so de biara obenyan shenen so bio se si ewie dwumadie ya ye be wie wo Silver, but a bit twice war. Action Power Radio.
Silver, 98.3.
Please note that when we finish at 8 o'clock Ghana time with this Way of Salvation program, it will continue on the Action Power Radio on our website. So take note of that. You can follow the discussions and more things on our website after this one. Amen.
Amen.
Good. Let's learn some more lessons from the scripture of last week. I'm talking about 1 Kings chapter 22. Yemuswara insua be being free. I am fumuma a dikain niti a ye a dionumienoa. Ye kind wo na what you chair mufa a him fumienoa na e kokono. You can see from the scripture that King Jehoshaphat, the king of Judah, was not comfortable with the prophecies
Silver,
of the 400 prophets
FM.
Who prophesied to King Ahab. That was why he asked for another prophet. So here I can cast seven. Ube Hunse, Ohini Jehoshaphat, Anoye Judah Heneno. Na and komisha nipa adifo aha nine no beshe ye no na ne hun ton wo na kum mu papa ne hun tren no papa enu nti no ka kire ohin ahab se se odifo foforo bi ho a me san frane mra. Indeed, they were lying to King Ahab, and their lies caused the king to take a decision that was contrary to God's warning. No kremuni na a deep for a hanino na wo diatro echre ohin ehab enunti ne ma ohin no etu anamo a ana o si ejina na ninya me kokoba na obono no
98.3 FM.
Let me pause here to tell national and the world leaders who are listening to me right now that you have to be extremely careful about people around you, because their lies can cause you to take measures against God. Maminyina hanamintu amaini abanama mumpenimfo amutie misesi ai sɛ mohwe ye pa ewo nipa atwa mo hɔhia esase manhwe ye a wo mebɛn mo no ebɛm wo tu anamo bia ahyehyɛ niamɛ bia ebɛko atia de obo yɛn obo soro ani asase. And in the end, it is you and your family that will bear the consequences of God's wrath. So we are yenu wo eni wo oyire ne umba ene radia bufushie ene asutye beba no momosu ene beba. Ahab, who stood against God, died. His wife and all his children died for taking a stand against God. Ohini Ahab wa osori tie awurade no ono ankasa wi ne yiri ne manyi nara omo wi esan awurade abofuhia eba wonso no If you love your family, don't do anything that to attract God's wrath against them. World leaders, open your eyes and check the figures that are being put out right now in the public domain. So do wabusi afuano wile no ma. Asemo amikan se wanya when wanya die bia. E die radie bufo ebeba osonso wati. Ampenimfo amutiem se se bia wani. Na hwe niema ye chocho ba bonten no. Na obehu se nsemo amikan no e ye no kure. Bia wani pa. Na obehu se radio ka se atro wo ma. E radie enimle ok. According to 1 Kings chapter 22, two things were very visible after Micaiah, the Lone Ranger prophet, also came to prophesy. So share ahemfonguma edikan eti edionu mienunu a eniema mienu ene dede wa bra odifo Micaiah ja ononkuankonam obabe share enkom no ohu se niema mienu dede. What are those two things? They are lies and truth. Niema mienu edede ni yede eya tro ene nokware. The 400 prophets were liars, but only one man was telling the truth. Eni pa hanani inara necha oni ni wachiano ni omudi atrochero ni pa bakope enana ekanukwale. The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 20, verse 28, that loyalty and truth preserve the king and his throne, but when liars surround a leader, their actions or inactions can bring God's anger against his reign or tenure. Dia me patcha ne se. Ewurade nyame aka no wona sem wo mebusem. Ti adionu. Ne tiche mo ye adionu wo twi se. Ah to so papa. Ene nokware. Nokware die nipa obetim de wo ho ato won so. Ene nokware. Ene mo hene. Na hindi etim. Na mom se a true fortune, I am for Hushia, and in Penny for Hushia, and near maybe I was all my hair, and near maybe any so on Yeno. Ever to me, I'm a Yamia Bufusia Bowso. I'll grab a quantia wahini, and I'm Braus Udi or Minuson. I pray for world leaders to have the spirit and discernment of King Jehoshaphat to be able to feel uncomfortable and detect liars around and not incur God's wrath. The bumpire say radi nyami. A man penny for a mutia missia se. Munya Jehoshaphat.
98
Natinka no or se. Utumi di muse Sam kofu a chamin who she ni mamu ye dia nyawa wea. Na kofen yami bufushebi at ya bremiso. Radi nyami mwan penny for no minya satin canibi. I want to tell politicians that you can see the differences between the true servants of God and fake ones who may come around you. Asama me can say, am I your fault, Timia? Missy, and yet then cry. Ube to me, who say, Nipper Chow Washiano, Ube to me, who say, way or can quarry, and I win so on can quarry. Because true servants of God represent his nature, we tell the truth as it is. And don't flatter. Say nyamen kwa ni subai inesesu wo yesunti. Yan ye kano kware no. Said ye tie pepe. We don't look for human recognition and vainglory from politicians and royals. Yan yan fiche enipa ni madom. Eni nipa kiche de mwa die bien de mo yam pebiara em free aman yofo. Anase ahem fuho. We don't do that. That was why Micaiah told King Ahab the truth as God told him. Anuntina odifo Micaiah eka no kwale ni chere King Ahab se nyame se ukokono ubewu se de nyame ka chere pepe sano kai no. By telling the truth as it is, some people think I am new in ministry and I will change later on. So ukano kwale se de tie no. Eya da ye kwadanu bia dwin se fe na maba nyamso mu na me ba be pe eja mfeni mu na chiri obi kura ti bika se wa we afeni wa ba wa we chiri obi sister. Listen to me. From the 80s to the 90s, when even evangelist Akwasi Amaku was around and he died, I preached the same way. If we afi apim ahadu ya wachi edi kosi ya diokrunu ma kwa osofwa mwakuna otiasia odi uu yenu seya na mikasa seya na mikami ya msemu from the 90s to the millennium, I'm talking about the 2000 and to this year 2020 I am still preaching the same. As I said last time, I have come around billionaires and money could not influence me to change or compromise. Me mindi me see at the four power here, at the four power, but me, it sounds to me, nyami otimi muno sunti, sikan to me nadabi, and mami, me tunu quarantine da. If you don't know me, you may think I'm new in ministry. I am seeking for recognition. Those who know me will tell you that that is the way that man is. Truth does not change, but remains the same.
Silver,
but lie is
FM.
Unstable. The Emmy Pachin said, no quarry. And Sisan, Nietia, Nietia, a trumum, and the Bia Onyina Fakum. Because my God, who is the epitome of truth, does not change but remain the same, we also remain the same. Say, ye young coupon or tias in no general man qualified to munti. Nemkuas to say, every lie is unstable. A true beard in your faco, and then ni coffia, a chine ni a coffia, and the chine ni a coffia. Lies are very unstable. Anybody who changes along the line hasn't got any truth in him. Obiara osinya mi afreno no dru babia ni sem kasisa no no kware biara entimo. A true servant of God will tell what makes you fall short before God.
Onyami akwa papa biara
obeka kye niema e ma otosini. If you are proud, this man of God will tell you. If you are a womanizer or promiscuous, he will tell you. If you are an alcoholic, he will tell you. If you are a cheat or a thief, he will tell you. The amika je so nyame akwa papa bia onu sia de ma otosini a obeka che onu so ya humaswa nyame akwa papa obeka che ro anase e wo se Okatro. So Pemanswa and now Pemanswa Nyamiakua Obeka Achro. Se unumsa na uye sajiamwa Obekacha. So your sisifuani ria. Also to me catcho. When King David was womanizing in an evil way, God sent Prophet Nathan to go and point out his sin to him, and he did that without fear in 2 Samuel chapter 12 verse 1 to 15. Abra or him David ne mape amane ye boni okokom obikuno fa ne yirino yakopon sno di for Nathan kono se kone mani hunu ne mfum so okokache no so I am from so odi for Nathan nya chance call or ne no okan kware che na won so. On the other hand, false prophets are proud to be associated with people of authority. So they flatter and lie to them in order to keep their connections. Kwanfu Franzo, I tried it for the eye wa wa ho ase. Omo nim nipa ewo to me. No ma be won. Enti atro no omo di chere won. No omo e defedefe won. Said the be ya. Obetumi aka chen ko for we mi nim no pa wo. We mi won telephone number kra.
Silver 98.
The reason why some men of power don't fear God is that vainglorious preachers flatter and not tell them the truth. Adikudientia, Emma, a man your four, and impending phobia more to me, and swear rather than say, I saw for a pen, monyama, a chawan, washiano, one can acquire and find chawan. They are rather happy to be associated with people of power. And whether you go to heaven or not is not their concern. One day, nipa wo to me amini wo shia no enne hia me o na ubeko sro sa ubeko form o enu emfa no kra ubeko bo sam jum kra na sa ubeko evina enye na sam kra. Read the Bible well and you will see that none of the servants of God was afraid to tell politicians or royals the truth. Who can nyame asemi ya? Obehu se nyame nkoa na oba bo mu nyina obia ni ho ano soro se. Obe kan kware akira manyofo ani ahemfo. So omo kobon omo yabonia. Because the true servants of God, we know that the people in authority rather need God to succeed. Ni se ntidi se nyame asofo yenye nim se womo nyame di omo gina gira bia to me she won sa no wo hia nyame na ma wa henie atim. Listen to something big I'm going to tell you. When the fabric of the society is destroyed and everything is disjointed and morality is in its lowest ebb of decadence, the only hope of a nation is the church.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me say it again. This is very deep. I said that when the fabric of the society is destroyed and everything is disjointed and morality is in its lowest ebb of decadence, the only hope of a nation is the church.
Silver 98.3
FM. Why? When the youth of a nation indulge in drugs, sexual immorality, and the crime rate is on ascendancy, it is only the word of God that can change the people for the betterment of the society.
Amen.
Se mranti ene maba wa eti o maimu. Womu fenu boni. Nye boy jamai. Nye di boni. Na boni kostru biblia. Eye nyami asemu pe. Ene betimi asisten nipa. Amo maino yenya asimje ewum. Christianity is the only medium of change for the society. Because God's word trains people to live in righteousness, and that life of righteousness will exalt the nation.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nyame somu kwa ene sisi nipa ewo maimu. Isaze nyame asem ene titi nipa wa train ene kronkro ye kwanso. Na sa train ene kronkro ye no, enu na Bible say ema o maiso. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I mean the true church of God. I mean the true church of God. Not today's gathering of problem-solving sinners with disoriented leaders who are looking for money and recognition. That is not what I mean. The me pastor say nyamia sa for papa and I'm say be more manage na you anye ne asori a o ma sie sie mu a adiboye fo a o mo mpe nyame nche akondo nyame ne mo ni how bi and o person okoso ado ni osofu bi so a na bra boy si ni ye na o person ni pe hu no e wo society no man ni sika no anye san ko fo we ni asori a make ho asem. These people rather contribute to the crimes of society because of their fraudulent deals. Some come forward, one more, on my no cry, say more. It's a niema nadani, sumasi niema, ebuoni niema basa basa. One more year wasa biayo. So let us continue today to hear another reason why some people don't heed God's warnings. I don't think they are twice way. Yentie enyinaso biwa. Ema binum eya subrachi ema nyankopon kokobo enti ani menyadwe ni emu e babo nko Exodus chapter 5 babi na wotwetwa mu ye kind of wa misaka semfofro wacho Exodus chapter 5 and I want to read from verse 1 and 2 Mose nguma etosu mienu no ti num ameka fichiche mu bakun ani mienu e wo brofunum. Afterward Moses and Aaron went in and told Pharaoh,
"Silver.
Thus says the Lord God of Israel, let my people go, that they may hold a feast to me in the wilderness." And Pharaoh said, listen to this part very well. And Pharaoh said, "Who is the Lord that I should obey his voice to let Israel go? I do not know the Lord, nor will I let Israel go." Amen.
Amen.
Amen. And what you know, Moses ni Aaron, a bath or hin Pharaoh in chain, and on the catcher and said, "You're ready as seeing Jaime Mano, ma wonko, ne wonko, a sesu, enko bo a fore, a mammy, enko chefa, a mammy. Na Pharaoh kase, a radio on the wine. Hey, a siroso, a radio on the wine. Na me mintin in a maizako, minima radibia. I mean, my zoifon kobebia. Hey, that was very serious. It was very, 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 very serious.
Silver, 98.
Pharaoh was saying that I don't know any God. I had to obey his voice and let Israel go anywhere. The Pharaoh patches a miminim yabibia. And I'm a betienne, na mama Israel ako. According to what Pharaoh is saying, he wants to say that who is the Lord? It's like somebody asking, who is that Lord? The Pharaoh cried, so Bibi says, or no yamin or anyway. A serious bow. It means that he didn't know God at all. So the next reason I'm talking about today, why some people refuse to heed God's warnings, is because they don't know who God is. I don't see the Emma Binum, a yasu bitchy, a man yammy cock or bow, and Nemica wants him beyond the say, oh, Nim yammy, I can't want him. The problem is that many politicians, royals, and people of authority today don't know God at all. As Asamnani said, "I am on your phone. I am phoning. Nipa bebra wo jinabia edi nipa solo omuni miyamekura." Because they don't know who God is, they refuse to heed his warnings and take measures against him. It says omuni me radinti. Almost sorry, Yashishemra basa 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 basa. Na yadi kutia eradi ejuma. It is not only the people of authority who don't know God. Some Christian leaders and their church members also don't know him. Dear me, Pachel, say, and yet, Nipa, Ojrejabia, Odinipasun, Kwan, Nedima Radio. Nemon, one didi, sorry at him. Ah, mi frewo nya me somfo ni die ni mofo no wo mu no ba sole man so ni me no. The fact that almost all the politicians around the world have taken stringent measures against the church to seem that God cannot heal the people from a virus he created means that they have no idea as to who God is. Amanyo fo wo you are seeing na Edi ni ma no ye ding aba sori fo so e chese wo mu ni mi nyame ay kana sam no kra. They don't know who God is. So mu ni nyame. The coronavirus has exposed them shamefully. Virus ya bama wo mu twa dead di pa se wo mu ni nyame ni no mu ni mi no so. The president of Tanzania demonstrated to the whole world that he knows God, yes, and what he can do. Tanzania for amampenino wa yachle say oh me dey me dey nyame and in the obetumi aye. He said that he will not close the churches because that is where true healing is. O see me dey me sorry me tum da it says a honna ayare sapa ewo.
Amen.
Still
some religious leaders criticized him on TV and said that his decision was unfortunate. Nyamisum for penim for be betra TV so I can say Tanzania president, you know, and namo what to no a nye ne hardin or the name man for crack or how mu. How can so called Christian leaders attack another Christian who is exercising his faith? What be so? So from who say we a Christo ni pa. I then a Christo ni for cancer. I said, what can say the crap? Now, how? What the president said is the truth. God is the true healer. So it has come to expose those people that they are not representatives of God. I told you that he was giving glory to God in his faith. And last week, he has declared that Tanzania is free from the coronavirus. Me catch him say no jina ni GDS. Na nyame su jina o GDS a. O se de de o yam. E di na o ti atia mu. O se o no ni mine mu no. Virus ne bi ni o. I want to praise him for the bold decision and the glory he gave to my God. Me boda basu papa. E wo anamuntu a o tu a. O di ahye yewura no. edemonyam. What he did means that when you exercise your faith, unbelievers will criticize you, but God will not put you to shame. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are still telling us, so do Didier Juma, Nipa Nye Radini, Ebikrakuta Bible, so Nye Radini, Ombe Cassetiao, Nansu Sunyami, Oma Wenim Engwasida.
Amen.
By our fear and decisions of human knowledge without regard to God here in Ghana, look at what is happening. Yeah, who? Any honam nim dia nipa honim nim dia yet ye jaya nyamin ka hondi
Silver 98.3 FM.
Shame on those who attacked that president.
Man,
obia ukasatia Tanzania president. God has put you to shame. Radia chese utumisa yare ampa usia no kwa. Let us take a cue from that and give God the glory. Yes, bibim frim na Ghana for yensu so yense nyakim.
Amen. Amen.
I'm saying again, as a man of God, I'm saying this again, that God has been good to Ghana, so don't take any measures against his church. So don't do this against his church. Let me take some time to introduce the God I'm preaching about to you. Eradi ese minya daje nene min dan suban edinamina le din fancho.
8.3 FM.
Some people know him from the initial stages, but their love for money drifted them away from him. Ebinum no nim nyame efrashase. Nanso omo ko manim no sikape kakapeno ameka ho asem sa ka wo no na mi brini sikanti amanyame asem no oto ache ene sika ene yepe. Isn't it wonderful that you talk about richest pastor in Ghana, richest pastor in Africa, richest pastor in the world? Are you out of your mind? Did God bring us into the kingdom to talk about riches? No. And the way you know, a radio flyer bar as of the AMU say, Yemeka say, when the Oscapa, software in the Oscapa of Ghana, software in Oscapa of Africa, software in the Oscapa of Yazi, and Yamisum Nayaba Sikape and competition. Is the gospel of Jesus Christ about competition with money? No, you don't know what you are talking about. Yamisum and Sikape no friend. So some people knew him from the initial stages, but their love for money pushed them away from God. No, I'm not in power. I shall say no. A binomo, and so I'm not brisk. I'm not brinty. Oh, my ankasa, I'm money every time. If you are like that, bow your head in shame. So, what is that? See, you trust when him go as him. Others don't know him at all. It'll be so soon. Yame cry, but the only no cry. All they know is the occult powers to deceive the foolish. Obi Obi no cry. The only my money to me, yet the better than Kwasia for. They are demonic surrogates who are operating as true servants of God. You won't call for me so far. Womu ya money, see a name for and oh my ya almost say, Omu ya yamenqua, mpatequa, Omu di nyanguma, akata won. To such people, God says you should repent because he's coming after you with the three things I spoke about. Musa uncle for the radis is sacra wagging no all bowsu. Would near mammy and Sarah Mekine. San near mammy say, Radian Casanebe, he himself is coming after you. No man can shield you, no man can hide you.
Amen.
And you put beer to me for unsee, or you put beer to me katauso. He himself is going to do that.
Amen.
Disgrace, madness, and death. Mark these three words. This is about the fourth time I've told you about this prophecy. Mark it somewhere. A radian casa me say, Obegu Pediman was. Oh, near my courses is in. Oh, and him was the same. A better way. A dumbo sutuasu. No, who was the swatuasu? You'll be shocked. God is very angry because some people are misrepresenting him. Let me continue with a brief introduction of my God. This brief introduction will be enough for you to have an idea about who God is. It's my main twasu nami nami rana di infancho. Nasan sam kakra makain. In Genesis chapter 1 verse 1, my God
Silver
is the creator of the heavens and the earth. Genesis kibaku chichemu bakono echese miran on the bow a solo any assassin. As it says, onne badie biara wo hu wankasa so ka ho. It means that he created everything you see including yourself. Onne badie yina afa uba Isaiah chapter 66 verse 1 Isaiah ehoma 3 adiosiansia chichemu bakwa. My God says that heaven is his throne and the earth is his footstool. Osoro ni naja na sasi eye ne naso ntiaso. When God sits in heaven, his feet touches the earth. Wow! Wonderful. Ebinum se omko shi abuo bi se friend sasabonsam otidua so na nesi from when we obedwane. When some people see some monsters who sit on a tree with his feet on the ground, we run because we dread seeing those things. But God is awesome. In Ghana here,
silver,
and in some parts of Africa,
FM.
When chiefs and kings sit in state, they put their feet on a stool. That one is what we call the footstool. Ghana, any bibre mo, usa him for no transia. Om di om nasi si atebiso. Atena om di nasi si sun efreno. Di edi nasi si ono. Then the friends ano. God's footstool is this earth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So it is serious. It is very, very serious. In Psalm 62, verse 11, all power belong to my God. I'm talking about absolute power. I mean the royal power, political power, military power, and demonic power are all under God. Hallelujah. Mr. Ahimia to me, Amanyo to me, Soja to me, and your money to me in Nara. He is more powerful than all these people. Oh, to me, as in way now. According to form, I told you, Ti num tichemuduno. O si obiara bejina e radianim e watemum. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 10, everyone will stand before my God in judgment. Whether you accept it or not, you will stand before him and give account of the life you are living here right now on earth. Obiara bejina mi radianim watemum. Na abrabo biara wo bon wo samra wo tia sei mo no ubebu hu akunta akire no. I hear some people say, oh mi wu anasa. Don't be kidding, baby. Jai jai mofra seven wati. When you die, it has not finished. You will rather stand before God to give an account of your life. Wati. So what you hear say wu anasa, I'm here to tell you that when you die, nothing has finished. Actually, spiritual life has begun. What? Never be any white to watch. Soon, soon, Sam and Ashas here. What? In the world, Casa Sammy, who are Nas and we are Bofra. Understand these things about God. This is the God I am preaching about.
Amen.
In the world, Kakra Makin, Esai Nyame, and one Sam and Amika. He can do all things. That is why he has raised the banner in his church that with God, all things are possible. O to me adie yina ye, enitu na wa ma ye sori su yem pen kan obi anti se. O to me adie yina ye e won anim. Anytime you hear the word with God all things are possible, that sentence or phrase, remember Action Power of Faith Ministry. So this aso me pe, won say Action Power. That's something here kan. He is demonstrating the same power you read about in the Bible. To me kronwa. Yeah, okay, who say my Bible no? Sa and already done who di e won asem. Daniel described God perfect. In fact, in a perfect way. In Daniel chapter 2, verse 20 to 22. Daniel chapter 2, verse 20 to 22. Daniel, when he was describing, I love this. He said, blessed be the name of God forever and ever, for wisdom and might are his. He changes times and seasons. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He removes kings and raises up kings.
Amen.
He gives wisdom to the wise and knowledge to those who have understanding. He reveals deep and secret things. He knows what is in darkness, and the light dwells with him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey! Was in Shanka as a fool, a rade. Nanyansa, and in him dear yina a yanidia. Only no sister and mere and na. O see a hini etu a hini. Woman yansa for nyansa. Na woman I want ya sias or ma won nim dear. O ye hinta sempa edi. Only me wasumu. Na hai and no and the woho. Hallelujah.
Amen.
A serious part. Daniel knew him very, very, very well. That is why he described him like that. So, according to what I read, God is the one who changes times and seasons. Nyankopon aye sumni won nesi samre ni dawaje. Obetuma si sabi bia opɛ. Emre ni na times and seasons are under him. He is the one who puts or removes people from authority. On obetimi di wasi so, obetimi so atu. So ni mo obetimi atu afri so. What? He is the one who gives wisdom and knowledge. Nyamsa eni nim die onedima. He reveals deep secrets because he knows what is in darkness.
Silver 98.
Ono ye hinta sempa niema hinta ono ye na yon se de omu ye nyina na urade akachia mi no se de omu ye omu boa omu boa urade ye omu to se men ye omu ni omboa. Light is with him. High power e won so. This is how almighty God who created the heavens and the earth is. Onyame obosro ni asase no say no tie what. He is mightier than the mighty. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He is powerful than the one who is powerful.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He is stronger than the strongest.
Yes, Lord.
He is the horror for the terrible.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Very awesome that no one can see his face and live. The me patients say radin who a danger than who a ding. Oh, who a danger who a ding for? Oh, ni mu ya do not sustain your son. Now, ni mu ya who a tell you be a ni mu ya hunkra. And you obey to me and him not to me trusting. He is forever the same. So his name is called I am.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are tear not yet. It in dine meaning the abene. He is the one who sent Moses to Pharaoh, his creation, to tell him that he should obey him and let Israel go. Nyamia ma describe naturally, Nyamia ma chen actually, or no nesuma Moses you. So Uncle Kancha Pharaoh, yeah, or no na body say. Jaime Baron Uncle. Pharaoh's response shows that he had already looked down on God. Pharaoh said, I knew your demand must be said, it was like, who is God to instruct me? Or Pastor Zoru Yami or the wine. He spoke as if God was living in a desert or in one part of his country and he had no power over him. Oh, Kasati said, yeah, you have your stress. So, and I, Egypt, or the one corner, be Egypt, or the one, I read in the tomb. So, he saw himself as very powerful that no one could command or withstand him. Oh, who said?
Silver 98. Oh,
to me, pa, into a beer, into me, and him. It is very glaring that he didn't see God as his creator, but thought he was someone living in one part of Egypt and it's not under his jurisdiction. Already, Okasati said, oh no, Hini Pharaoh, no, oh, Yami say Yami na Boro. Now you don't know, Radity or Shedassi, never Radi to cry, or no, no, I'm saying, I'll purchase it, Yamin on no way. And he said, oh, yeah, God, I cast no, because Yamin on Oti, 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 Kona Ben, or because he said, yeah, me and me, yeah. It is very funny, very, very funny. Pharaoh's response is like a man who is living on a land he doesn't know the owner. And some people have elected that person to be their leader. Pharaoh had your entity so be or tia sasibiswa. And yani dia. Nankofu atiti or minus. And then you be say dienim. It will nima sasinura. Isn't it funny that when the owner sent a message through a servant that the leader asked this question? Who is he to tell me that? And yesterday, so be assassin any day and I walk out transfer free. No, or no, no, small, or be so. I can't say, Jana, we don't free assassin. I say, no, 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 it means you don't know the owner of the land. The owner will laugh and say that this leader is out of his mind. Assassin, you run over Syria, Casse. That is how God is laughing at humanity when we take measures as if we are not under him. sana yen ni petia sa si sui yame sri yen isa se ye si shembre biti se biya nyame kwa waka se nyame kura omu nshe nyame ase. It is very very funny. What was Pharaoh's problem? His heart was hardened because of the people around
Silver,
him.
98.3 just as King Ahab FM.
In 1 Kings chapter 22. So he Pharaoh, let me how they say. Na kuma prim na mpeso beti radi. Esa nkofu na echa ne ho ahia. They saw him Ahab no a, e kan ho asem, e wa him fohuma edikan ti edionomie nuno. King Ahab was deceived by false prophets to be stubborn to God. And Pharaoh also refused to heed God's warnings because he depended on the advice of the wise men, sorcerers, and magicians. King Ahab, or King Ahab there, I saw a tragedy for an echan who is here and a dad, no one, or a chain, I saw the email ready. Pharaoh, Susu there. When tia radi koko boy son what the no to go for your fro so omo ye nyansafo atunfo omo ye ntafo yifo any omo enkofo yi magic enkonya yifo. Pharaoh behaved the way he did because he didn't know God the way I have described him.
Silver.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Pharaoh ye yen oye isan so onim nyame a madan edi edi achirewe. His reliance on the false display of power by his magicians made it seem that he was in comfortable hands. What did not want to for a child who was here now? Only the two may be at the year near my Konya be what the listener, not just oh, me okay, pa, be about my uncle for a bequamami. When Pharaoh's magicians wanted to impress him by causing their rods to turn into snakes in Exodus chapter 7, verse 11 to 12, Moses' snake swallow them all to show Pharaoh that all power is under him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pharaoh ni nkonya ifono edi omusu so puma to ho na dane owo na urade so e ma Moses puma owo no e mini Pharaoh holding na no the chief Pharaoh said to me da eshemasi. That is to say that reliance on false and lesser demonic power is deception to world leaders to be disobedient to God. As it says, one of the two, a woman in that to me soon, and then a mariasim penny for the far, one we are swording Emma Radinia Kopo. That is the problem with many leaders around the world today. Nipper and penny for what we are saying, Omo Hawian. They don't know God who created them and the world they live in. So they have relied on the advice of professionals who know nothing about God to take insulting measures against his church.
Silver.
World leaders, you understand that there is God the Creator whose power surpasses all. You are simple in 40 years, you will yammy or boss soon as I see. And to me, so don't rely on workers of fake miracles to deceive you to challenge God. It meant found to 1 year and a dance century. Now, what one sorry and tell me as God turned Nebuchadnezzar into an animal, he can do the same. A radio man, Nebuchadnezzar, oh yeah, Buan, over to my view. The God who killed Herod right away in his throne for maggots to come out of his body can still do the same. A radio man, Herod, who ya, and Pofrinumha, not Gogomi, Aban, over to me, Ayesa. Yen Shannon Super. So let me say this, and I bring my message to a close today. In Pharaoh's day, it was magicians who deceived him. But in our day, it is false prophets,
Silver,
just as the situation of King Ahab.
Pharaoh
Mreno, and Konya Ifo, and a dad, Danuma, and sorry, Tia Yami. Nayam Bremudia, and a tradi for Nedada politicians, a tradi for Emma wants to saw a sorry, Tia, and said, King Ahab, a seminar. False prophets are hiding and deceiving the ignorant with the name of God. A tradi for. Edinya meeting Edadan Crawford. That is why many prominent people of society don't want to serve God. I don't think how many party troop will be one person will be some radin yankopon. When you read the Bible well and compare things well, you will see the big difference between false prophets and true servants of God. So can Bible ni ya? Ube unsunsira kesiye pa da inyamia sofumu ene atredi for. Because they don't know the difference, they put all of us in a box.
Mm. 98.3 FM.
I am here to tell you that if drivers don't know the value of Ferrari and are crashing it on the way, it doesn't make Ferrari a bad car. You have to blame the drivers. The Americans say, Ferrari. What I mean is that if false prophets are giving God a bad name, it doesn't make God bad. Blame the false prophets, not God. So I tread it for a man yami din bonia, a man yami yeni paboni. I tread it for and also ukasetiao. It is because of this misrepresentation that is why God is going to knock all false prophets down for the elite and the ignorant to serve him with fear. Sadnia mainti and a radin yami omuns oma mani pa hun a radianti tin a radi be poor macho
no ma womas young
woman any woman in here who say hey yam first through any hopopo and small radi. Because some politicians don't know God themselves, they rely on false prophets just asking Ahab and Pharaoh to be disobedient to God. Am I your phone being nimmer radiant to only want to attract the force? Said the king Ahab and Pharaoh, yeah, no more quote here. I'm here to tell you that read the Bible for yourself, know God for yourself, and you will see the difference between the good servant of God and the fake ones, so that you will not take any measures or resist God in any of your actions. So, yes, sir. I will continue next week, God willing, because time is fast spent. May God bless His word.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, we thank God for today. If you want to give your life to Jesus, as I always do, by saying these words after me. Lord Jesus. Thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins. And write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, thank you that those who pray this prayer, you reveal yourself to them, and you bring them to your house for us to train them on the path of righteousness. So when I bomb paye, said the debia misrewon, udu wa basa betu onsu, na du wa bam yati trewon, ewa train ye kwansu. Yedawasi, so we shall wasem so, ewa yesu dinti. Amen.
Amen. Danya mi onshrao, papa, onshrao. Na oma umye bie, enye meni su enche, ye ne afufro bia, omu ni mnyami yi, na ma oma suro no moha, ewa nyame, ensem ho ene o cheche ene me bibi na ba kwa me pese me di tudwa e kan de o kan ye no ho se nipa bibi ni nyame me fa se won mo ye amanyofo ana se won kwa sori ana titire bi won ni nyame na su kristofo bi on from ho kristofo bi su ni nyame no because so for na kasa wonim
na wa cheche
na so le mama mo ho nyame na me pa cho wo de wonim nyame asam kra na me fa se wa ko sku na wonim bibia no she ebra obo a sunny assassin. A suria, a washaway, and to be metin toy. What can I say in a dinner? A metin toy from home. As I see, so I am not to swan unto so a mimmy and comb. What catch that pussy put in a hand away dinner? A punuma bunching fire so as I see so. See, I hear her. Now, send me with a wound slono. Not yet a yummy who cry out one we am one when I said that. Who chew mutai, who could ye de 1,000 years? A set ye be our bew.
Yes.
Now, who what? Tetan only been with me de
120.
Yes, and maybe crab broke. Then so, oh, we who have a quack with an enemy. Now, who quits an enemy? Who slow? Wouldn't you mean yes, say? Someone more bra pap was as you saw. Would you an enemy? Uba quit gentleman. And it's only a doffo. A bro would say, yeah, but they were able to
read a bedroom baby.
Uba pet and some no winya binti. Now, yes, Christo, a beshi miyako. And then you quite a bread. Oh, yeah, man, you knew. We had to me, we knew. Who's walk with dear Dreddy yet, Yamia Jumo. She ye, Nasenya, me way, our home money could have thrown no more popo. It sounds on a bomb. Why say ye? I summoned a baton, winya, and we ye. Dan Yami shout. Amen.
Amen. You'll be car craft. Oh, woman, name Yameno. Am I your funny? I saw him penny for me soon. Yummy, there are some a serious far. Now, so for a chum, which yano a dada, Mufatua, daddy, a far far on a king, a habon. So more chum, which yano, as I see a share on your pa, deeper chum, which ya, and can call your penny, who are by mana, where penny are wood, the bread, oh, society more. Oh, more chum, which yan, so chum, ye. Somu ni mnyamia
omo twana moa
ndi nyamia sutwi na beba wo ene obusu yaso ntimi jidi se ensemi obubosi emere ntimi kakitudi omo woni abaunso na wo se opia otwa ho ehie bia hweni ye na nyadi obeka na ese ofa ebu wa na oka dia wa wa on kan craning chiro se de what kind bible na ndi for papa Ewo Bible no no. Say base omo kan kran na ana nyame swoma. Omo kan de wom. Omo njije oso enfa wada wada enka sama be yode. De visin. Nyame aso twini ba. Wo no busu afo na baba. Na nyon. Nti mi jide say say obi ani ba no so. So ye peni bi. O kita position mi o mai mu. Sheye. Omo mo chon we sha no and da down. The man cast as also say, what kind Bible? Said that they can walk. Kind? Who can ya? Who bones said a dress?
98.3.
Did the other catch on? Who the tutor? Who bone the crew? The radish shadow that I say, and that's who I'm painful of my mum, and the bomb also. No more two and a more, a sefata. Amen.
Dada, a radish row, time no call. Neddy and Kia won some kafa, but men can't get to a bee. Dada sha se no o maye hu edifo hanan a na o mo hye nkomtro echire ohene Jehoshaphat na bakope ena na e kanokore ene emse nipa bi ana mo munim dada yiye no enye ne ena o hye nokore nsem ka ase e chance sansem no kan no se nokore ye bakope nokore wuntumi nsesa no but atro de obetumi nsesa no bebere but wo hye se de dada Esi kasa wa kasa even oba Silva FM hakure nye ne se ya no kasa inti se u pese u hunu odifo ye papa dada o ye odifo papa pa isan se nukure no ka sofo e wo wiase nyina se corona but o se corona no e ma ha inti jitu musa won se ye fro won se magicians no mo dada o hene faru but dada onu nim nyame adwene enim nyame akomanti no oka nokora efa nyankopon ho enu nti fa ho nyinde oka bia no tie niye eye wonti na oka sasa na ye kokobokese e na ode mawo se be ya ubetumi anyankwaje ama okra amen
amen papa nyankopon onshao 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 na okoso onshao e wa kukudun sema nyame enamo so a oka
What kind of Danny Dangina? And yet, a few days we soon come and I work. I saw you fee. What can I say? Then, me papa can see Oba a few days so and yet, as some I work and one I work on divertee and five baby. As some na no cransom
idea that's where you and
quite your coin. Opposite the penny in young coin and found say we a penny, we ye or henny, we ye dean. Asemba kope na papa dani de nyina woka eye nkwaje asem nyakopon onsha opa na nkoso anso makukudua dani de nyina betimi de aka nsem ese papa me pacho aseme na woka twato na ene de no ye de aba awie
osemo ameka twato no nua na otwetwe mo no mo amese mo mra na maji mudin abompae no oye late yesi binumo ehu se binumo sakofie. Oh, it is very bad. Please, if you want to come and let me take your name so that I will pray for you, please come with joy today. You will meet me. Come with joy. Fenji Assembly, what? Now, by Majid Din, not my bompire. Oh, man, my family, son, too. So, about Trafia bompire, that's the woman for this, my what? To Mirkabra, to Din Kekebeshe Masia, me bompire, my bonny Bianca.
Silver.
Yanko point to me, dear, in Augusuara. God is still saving his people. Yeah. He is still healing his people. Yeah. He is still delivering his people. Yeah. That is why I say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you. Okay. We are continuing on the Action Power Radio. God bless you. Yeah.